All right, well, there's a festive new holiday adventure you're going to want to add to your list. It really is amazing. It's called Winter Wonderland, and it's located along Bagby Street, right in downtown between Lamar and Franklin.
Yeah, it's a series of unique illuminated attractions and more than 100,000 twinkling lights. Lauren Kelly is downtown this afternoon getting a first look. I know it's light outside, Lauren, but it looks beautiful even in the daytime.
You guys, this is the first year that they have done this along Bagby Street, and it is going to be magnificent. I don't know if you can truly see what I'm seeing, but it's so twinkly, even in the daylight under this tunnel. And Angie Bertineau, she's Downtown District's Director of Marketing and Communications, has gone in and flipped the switch for us today and turned on the lights to tell us all about it. Angie, it looks awesome.
Thanks. Thanks, Lauren. Thanks for being here.
So, first of all, Winter Wonderland, it's going to be up through when?
January 2nd. So, okay. You've got full month plus to get down here. So through New Year's Eve, you can come and enjoy.
Okay, so what we were talking about just before we went on camera is that Bagby wasn't always a beautiful street. And during COVID, you guys were really able to kind of lock this down and set this up. And this goes how far down?
Yeah, so Bagby was a little bit of a forgotten street. And the mayor told us he wanted us to recreate the west side of downtown. So Bagby actually goes from Pierce Elevated all the way down to Franklin Street, where Post Houston is now.
Yes, yes.
So we've totally redid the street, and now we've decorated it.
Okay, well, not only are we standing under this beautiful... Is this the archway? Is this the tunnel?
I call this the Constellation Tunnel.
The Constellation Tunnel. You guys just kicked this off a couple of days ago. We're looking at a little bit of footage right now. Yeah. And the lights at night are absolutely magnificent.
Yeah, they're spectacular.
And we have to point out right across from us today, where I was at just a little while ago, were the angel wings. And look, our friend Madison is over there. She's modeling the angel wings. And what's so beautiful about this is there's so much space in between all of these photo stops. You really can just stroll up and down Bagby for a solid couple of hours, right?
Absolutely. And that's exactly why we call it Winter Wonderland.
Oh, so clever. You did there.
Very clever there. But we want people to come and have a really wonderful adventure under the stars and lights. So we have these amazing signature moments that take you all the way down Bagby. So it's not just the Constellation Tunnel,
right.
But there's multiple wonderful attractions that are each one actually gets better and better and better.
I just love it. And you flip the switch at what time?
4:30.
We got a special look right now, but normally the lights don't come on until 4:30.
Yeah.
So, Angie, don't you go anywhere. We're going to talk about more events and all the fun stuff to do around here on Bagby a little bit later on in the show. You guys, this is so beautiful. I can't wait to come back and see it at night. Derek and Courtney, back to you guys in studio.
Amazing. Yeah. On their Instagram account, the photo that they posted with the wings, there's a dog, and it is absolutely the cutest thing you've ever seen.
A cute Dalmatian. Yeah,
so
Lauren,
cute.
We can't wait to check it out. And we'll check back in with you in just a little bit. When we come back, if you need a bit of inspiration, there's a brand new book that can help you aspire.
Activity for your family. I love this. This is all about walking around.
Absolutely, Courtney. And if you've ever really wanted to get a lesson on the streets of downtown, especially Bagby, this is the perfect opportunity to do so. You're just going to walk straight down the street for a long time. They've got different light installations. And Angie, you're with the Downtown District. What is this one called that we're in? Because I wanted to show you guys. I know it's light time, but we want to show you for size how big this light installation.
Well, it doesn't have a fancy name. It's just I call it the light tunnel.
And that's the light tunnel. I like it. It's
light
very
tunnel.
Clever. Okay.
It is ginormous.
Yeah.
Yeah, and hopefully you can see the scale. And to
Absolutely.
Me, I just like want to have a dance party in here.
Once you're out here, it feels so much bigger. And once the lights go down, it's going to take you to like a different place, really.
It does. And the amazing thing about this particular installation is not only over the sidewalk, but it's actually over the bike trail as well. So that's really cool because we wanted it to work not just for pedestrians, but for bike riders
as
well.
So, Angie, let's talk about how this benefits the city and who all's coming out here and what people can also do while they're walking around.
Yeah, because this is a neighborhood installation.
Yes. Neighborhood installation. So while they're downtown, they can also walk to some of the shops and restaurants and bars over here.
Yeah. I think of kind of in little groups. Like if you're down here with the family, you do Bagby, do all the lights, get all your, family Christmas card photos, but then also go to the aquarium, or maybe you're going to see the Nutcracker, the Little Mermaid at Hobby Center.
Yes,
so it's the perfect family thing. Or you can come down with your girlfriends or your friends and you do a little TikTok action.
she's going to teach me how to do the TikTok
action. And then you mosey over to see Baldwin to the lobby bar for cocktails. Okay. I mean, this is something for everyone. And the great thing is it also goes all the way down to the new Post Houston.
Nice. I've been wanting to check out.
Okay. So go to the Post Houston. I'm thinking date night for this.
For
you go
sure.
to Post Houston. You go up to the skyline. You see
I like
amazing
how
views
Angie
downtown,
has legit just scheduled so out my schedule, my
you.
Date night.
Itineraries.
This is so awesome. Thanks
yeah.
for showing us. I know that normally the lights don't come on until 4:30. Thanks for turning them on so you guys can see
yes,
a little bit of twinkle. Over 100,000 twinkling lights
yes,
down Bagby.
Thank
you again. I've got all the details on how long this goes through at HoustonLife.tv. Courtney and Derek, got to grab Brandon, Orlando, and the boys because this is awesome. They're going to love it.
It
yeah,
is so
they will.
Cool.
We'll be down there for sure. Thank you, Lauren. It's beautiful.